Welcome back, everyone. And today, I feel great. I think maybe it's because I've talked to a lot of people throughout the day, and that makes me feel better. Having a good social life is good. I mean, I don't say it's a good social life because I do it often, but whenever that happens, it makes me feel better. It makes me feel happier, improves my mood, and it's healthy overall to be happy. So that's always good. And tomorrow I'm gonna go shoot a film. It's a short 5-minute film over by a reservoir, and I have to go at 5:30 in the morning. It's almost 11, I think, right now. So I'm just gonna shoot this video, then practice. I wanna practice a beat twist. I don't know if you've seen it, but how I saw it is that you start like this, you hop, then you jump, you do a 360 in the air, so jump, you do a 360, and then you jump with that same foot, you jump off. So it looks really awesome. It looks it looks like it has more than one revolution, but in reality there's only one twist to it. And the best way to practice is doing a 360 normal. That's alright. So the beat twist, I'm gonna do a demonstration of, not the full thing, but just a good practice you can do. So you start this way, get momentum, you make sure your toes point where you're going, you do a 360, and then you jump, and you land. You're gonna land backwards, so you start like this, and you land facing that way. So, I was gonna practice in the grass, but I don't know if you can hear the sprinklers going on. So maybe I'll just practice here. I'll practice, how do you call those? Practice moves that you do, drills? Drills, I would say drills better. But, so I'm gonna do some drills and then try and do the real thing. So, thanks for joining me. Always feel free to comment and subscribe, and until next time.